Good morning, you eights. Happy 150th anniversary. Well, if you don't know these crazy people on stage, I'm sorry to say I do. Just kidding. This is the UH Chorus. The UH Chorus is a group of about 20 individuals who work at university hospitals. Now, they have not worked at university hospitals for 150 years, but they love to sing, and they want to sing for you, and they want to help you celebrate this glorious anniversary that we all have the pleasure of being part of. So we chose, by committee, of course, because we are a hospital after all, a set that we'd like to play for you this morning of 7 songs. We're going to be on stage for the next half hour. We encourage you to gather around the stage and sing with us because we think you might know these songs. The first one has something to do with our celebration today. It is called Celebration by Kool and the Gang. All right, Kool and the Gang, here we go.
Celebrate, it's all right. So have a good time today.
Stage Chorus, ladies and gentlemen, and Gloria Hunt. All right, we're gonna do another piece for you. We're gonna slow it down just a little bit. This piece is actually from the play called Wicked. And we've chosen our music today to bring across a few themes. This theme's about relationship and the whole idea of being changed for good. And we love the idea of patients who come to UH actually feeling like they've had an experience that is different than anything they could have had anywhere else. A personal, a touching, a caring experience that feels special. And that's what this song is about. It's about how two individuals who had trouble together came together and were changed for good. Thank you. Well, one of the things that makes every relationship exciting and wonderful is being happy. The idea of somebody in front of you who's always uplifting, always has a smile, always cares about you in a special way. This song is by Pharrell Williams, and it is called Happy. So we've been cheating today by using these things called MP3 files, which means we have no band. So if anyone plays an instrument and lives at UH with us, we need a band. However, We actually do have a couple folks who can play guitar. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring out a ukulele and a guitar. And we're going to slow it down for you a little bit with a piece that we actually think is really very appropriate for UH. As you know, when folks are in dire need, where do they go? They come for healthcare. And many times, folks are seeking hope as well as help. This song is about hope and the whole idea of what a special experience it can be to be loved and to be part of something special, like UH, even if you're only here temporarily as a patient. So, here we go with a piece called Rainbow by Is Kamakawawi. Oh my gosh, I guess I'm going Hawaiian. Maria knows how to do a really good luau dance in case she shows it to you, I don't know. All right, off we go. So we're going to do a piece for you now called Seasons of Love. This is from Rent. And the reason why we picked this piece was because, well, there's a line in it that I just want to share with you. It says, let's celebrate, remember a year in the life of friends. At the end of the day, that's really what it's all about, right? That's why we love our family. That's why we love all the people that are close to us in life. because we have that relationship. And that's the same relationship that we think we have with our patients at UH. So here we are with Seasons of Love. By the way, I calculated out how many minutes there are, not just in a year, because in the song there's 525,600 minutes in a year. So in 150 years, guess how many minutes there are? 75 million minutes. All right, here we go. Seasons of Love. If you're not in line and you haven't figured out who's on stage yet, get over here because we're gonna do something really special. Something that's never been done before. By the way, that Hawaiian thing we did, that's never been done before either. We wrote that for ourselves. I guess Iz did it first though. But the choral parts are ours. So we're gonna do a piece for you that was written actually by Jeff Tysik. This is actually Handel's Messiah, but we're changing it to Happy Birthday, UH. So enjoy this. It's actually in a gospel style, so you've probably never heard Handel this way.
Happy birthday to you, UH! Happy
That was Aaron Holler on the screamer parts at the end. All right, so we are going to do something. This is actually a really hard piece for us. Everyone's practically singing a different part. And that's really a stretch for us because we actually don't do music for a living. And most of us don't even read music on stage. So we're going to do something that came from Glee, which has an awesome accompaniment and arrangement to it. And what we love about it is that it's all about teamwork. It's a song you all know called Lean On Me. And isn't that really what healthcare is all about? So we're going to finish up our set here with Lean On Me. Hope you enjoy it.